Hello everybody, welcome to the tutorial Typing in Local Languages in LibreOffice Writer. In this tutorial, I will introduce you to text processing in Kannada with LibreOffice Writer. Here we are using Ubuntu Linux 10.04 as our operating system and LibreOffice with version 3.3.4. Now I will explain how you can configure Kannada typing in LibreOffice. You can use this method to configure any language in LibreOffice. Use Synaptic Package Manager to install packages. For details, watch the tutorial on Synaptic Package Manager available on the Spoken Tutorial website. The configuration is done in four steps. Check if Scim is installed on your computer. If not, use the Synaptic Package Manager to mark the following packages and install Scim. Pause this tutorial while you do this and resume when done. Next, select the Scim module as the keyboard input method. Configure Scim to select Kannada as a language for text input. Configure LibreOffice to select Kannada for complex text layout. I will now demonstrate these steps. Click on System Administration Language Support. If you get a screen saying Remind me later or Install now, click on Remind me later. In the keyboard input method system, select Scim module. Here it is already selected, so we will not do anything. Thirdly, click on System Preferences and Scim Input Method to configure Scim. You cannot see it on the screen right now, but when you try this on your computer, you will be able to see this option. Under IM Engine, click on Global Setup. Scim will show a list with all the languages it supports text processing in. This includes most widely spoken Indian languages including Hindi, Kannada, Bengali, Gujarati, Tamil, Telugu, Malayalam, Urdu, etc. For our tutorial, Hindi and Kannada should be selected. Click OK to save your configuration. We will have to restart the machine to ensure that Scim changes have taken effect. Please do so and return back to this tutorial. Now we will configure Kannada processing in LibreOffice. Click on Applications, Office and LibreOffice Writer. We will click on Tools in the main menu and Options sub-option. You will see the Options dialog box. In this box, we will click on Language Settings and then Languages option. Click on the checkbox Enabled for Complex Text Layout if it is not already checked. Please select Kannada from the CTL drop-down. By default, this will set your local language setting to Kannada. Click on OK. We will now type a sentence in Kannada and English. We will use Baraha method, the Nudi method and the Unicode fonts. We will finally save the file. Let me demonstrate this now. In the opened text document, let's type Ubuntu GNU Linux supports multiple languages with LibreOffice. Hold the Control key and hit the space bar. A small window opens at the bottom right of the screen. Select Kannada KNI Trans for inputting text in simple phonetic method which is similar to the Baraha method. If you want the Nudi keyboard layout, click on the Kannada KMKGP. I will use KNITRANS input method, which is simple and therefore easier for beginners. Type Sarvajanika Tantramsha in English. You will see the Kannada text being displayed on the screen. Hold the control key and hit the space bar. The window disappears. We can now type in English. Thus, control key plus space bar acts as a toggle between English and the other language selected. Please refer to the document on Kannada text processing available at www.public-software.in/Kannada for specific information about typing in Kannada, including typing in Nudi using Arkavathu. We shall use only Unicode font while typing in Indian languages. Since Unicode is a universally accepted font, Logit Kannada is the Unicode font that I am using. Please note that I have shown you Kannada text processing. The same procedure can be used to type text in any of the languages under Scheme Input method using LibreOffice Writer. Finally, the assignment. Type a list of 3 books in Kannada, provide the English transliteration of the titles. I have already constructed the assignment here. As a quick summary, in this tutorial, we learned how to configure Ubuntu and LibreOffice for keyboard and language settings. We also saw how to type in different methods, for example, Baraha and Nudi. We have seen how to type a bilingual document. Watch the video available at the following link. It summarizes the spoken tutorial project. If you do not have good bandwidth, you can download and watch it. The spoken tutorial project team conducts workshops using spoken tutorials and gives certificates to those who pass an online test. For more details, write to contact@spoken-tutorial.org. Spoken Tutorial Project is a part of the Talk to a Teacher project, supported by the National Mission on Education through ICT, MHRD, Government of India. More information on the same is available at spoken-tutorial.org/nmeict-intro. This tutorial has been contributed by IT for Change. Thank you and enjoy exploring many languages in LibreOffice Writer.